Sahibe Alam, a Muslim coach in the Bareilly district of Uttar Pradesh, has been playing a key role in strengthening the secular fabric by rising above religious lines. For many years now, Alam has been imparting athletics training to children from across religions. Players trained by Alam have made it to both state as well as national level tournaments. Alam also teaches his students different types of exercises so as to improve their stamina and physical strength. Students undergo aggressive training sessions and have been participating in sports such as long jump, race, high jump and many more. Alam is held in high regard by his students for his unbiased behaviour and teaching style. People like Sahibe Alam are a boon to the society because they raise above all religious boundaries and work for the welfare of humanity.